It's Monday, November 20th, 2023. I'm Caitlin.
And I'm Jemiah.
And the Wolf View begins now.
White girl, baby!
Last call for senior yearbook portraits. Wednesday, November 29th, 2023 is the last chance for the class of 2024 to be photographed for the yearbook. You must sign up for appointments through senior.legacystudios.com.
Please come out on Monday, November 27th and support White and Alhosa as we have a spirit day at iHeart Mac and Cheese in West Columbia. We are raising funds for our state competition in March. Come out and order a delicious pasta dish or any other yummy menu item.
There will be a semi-formal winter ball on December 2nd from 7 to 10 p.m., 10:30 p.m. Tickets are $15 each. There will be light hors d'oeuvres and beverages will be provided. Freshmen through seniors are allowed to attend. Tickets will be available online with Ms. Schunkweiler.
We're having a huge vendor and craft fair at White Knoll High School on Saturday, December 9th. We are now accepting vendors for this community event. Visit the WKBands.com or scan the QR code for more information and vendor applications. Please mark your calendars and come spend the day with us.
White & Oak Dance Company is selling limited edition White & Oak Color Pura Vida bracelets for $7 each. Anyone interested in purchasing a bracelet can speak with the dance company members or come to the dance room.
Attention, everyone. The varsity volleyball team has challenged the teachers and staff of White & Oak. Come watch the staff versus students volleyball match on December 1st during fourth block. Tickets cost $3 and can be purchased online at whitenallathletics.com. The last day to purchase the tickets is November 30th.
FCA is selling t-shirts to represent the Fellowship of Christian Athletes. The cost is $20 and all orders and payments are due by the end of the day on November 20th.
Just a reminder that if you are struggling with math, there is free tutoring available in the counseling office on Tuesdays and Thursdays, 7:30 to 8:30 in the morning and after school until 5.
Since Thanksgiving is coming up, we decided to chat with a few people to see whether they prefer Christmas or Thanksgiving. Let's check it out.
My name is Caleb Hatcher.
Yo, my name is Z. You know the deal, man.
I'm Mrs. Cox. I teach Teacher Cadet, Multimedia Publications, and English 3.
Do you like Christmas or do you like Thanksgiving?
I like them both, but I definitely prefer Christmas.
You said Thanksgiving or Christmas? I low-key like Thanksgiving because, like, you know, I be going on walks, but, like, Christmas be hitting. Like, Christmas be hitting. Like, I like Christmas more, I ain't gonna lie, because, like, you be with your family and stuff like that.
Christmas, because I feel like more of my family comes in town for that, so I just get to see a lot of family that I haven't seen in a long time.
My favorite part about Christmas is being able to get my family members stuff, like, you know, see them happy and stuff like that. Like, say I like get my sister a little bracelet or something. Hey, she happy, I guess, you know.
I love putting up Christmas decorations, to be perfectly honest. I already put mine up and it's November 7th. So, I just love, mostly because my, like, Christmas tree, I buy Christmas ornaments attached to, like, memories and stuff, and so I literally sometimes cry when I'm decorating my Christmas tree because they're all sentimental and stuff.
Okay, so me and my family, we just like to watch a lot of like Christmas movies and stuff. And then I'll like cook cookies with my sister and my mom and just stuff like that.
That's the Wolfie for today. Have a great day
and go T-Wolves.